Okay, now today we are going to know about how we operate desiccator. That is, what is the standard operating procedure for desiccator? First of all, what is desiccator? Desiccator is a device which is generally used to remove moisture from any material. So you can say airtight vessel. For two purposes. One, first purpose is that you want to remove any moisture from anything, that can be filter paper or anything you use in your experiment. Secondly, you want anything to put under any no moisture will be there. So you put inside this desiccator, so no moisture will be absorbed from atmosphere or that surrounding environment. So these two purposes are there, to dry something or to put under moisture free conditions. So this is desiccator, this is the lid or cover of this desiccator. And what is the process for to remove this? It is recommended that we should remove this by sliding this like this, and here we apply petroleum jelly to airtight this finally after. So what are the internal part? This is a, you can say, tray like things where we will put our material which is dried or under moisture free conditions. And this is the inner part of, these are the inner structure of this desiccator. So this area made for any dry material or any material which is used as absorber. So here we put we have already put calcium chloride inside this desiccator, which is used as absorber. Other material like silica gel can be used, but we have no silica gel, so this can be used also, calcium chloride. So you will just put calcium chloride in the bottom part of this desiccator and just spread this uniformly by using spatula. And after that, you will put this tray again. Okay, now we put this tray again, and now you have to put your filter here. Where is filter paper? Now the next step is, we are going to put this material, that these are the three filters. One is PTFE filter and two are GFA filters, which are to be used in a air sampler. So before weighing them for the sampling of air pollutants, particulate matter, we are going to put them in a desiccator for 24 hours so that any moisture containing in these filters will be removed, so that they can be dry, their dry weight can be taken initially. So I am going to put these two discs containing these filters in desiccator. Okay, we have put here. So in the bottom part, there is a moisture absorber, that is calcium chloride is there, which will remove any moisture from air containing in this vessel, or you can say desiccator. So anything which is moisture is removed by calcium chloride. Now the last part is, we have to apply petroleum jelly on these outer cover of this, so that no air will enter into desiccator, so that material will remain dry. Okay, we are going to apply this here also. So this will be the last part. We have applied petroleum jelly all over the upper surface of this desiccator, our also on this cover. So this is, I am going to cover this, and SOP for this is that we should apply it by sliding this, and also remove this by sliding likewise, because if you remove this by upper surface, it will require more force and it can be more uncomfortable. So this is the desiccator, so our material will be dried. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.